Look, Rida, look, Rida, the idea of fasting because you broke your oath is not absolute, because there is an order. So the order according to Surah Al-Ma'idah, فكفارته إطعام عشرة مساكين من أوسط ما تطعمون أهليكم أو كسوتهم أو تحرير رقبة. So feeding or clothing 10 poor people or freeing a slave. If you cannot afford it, then فصيام عشرة أيام ثلاثة أيام I'm sorry for fasting for 3 days. ذلك كفارة أيمانكم إذا حلفتم. So that will be the expiation for your oath. If you make an oath, if you take an oath and you fail to fulfill it deliberately or for whatever reason. So in this case, the kafara is not automatically fasting for 3 days. Rather, you begin by feeding 10 poor people or buying an outfit for 10 masakeen or people, poor people. So if you can afford that, you cannot skip it to the fasting.